Hello guys, assalamu alaikum. The next 5 tutorial I will show you to how to create simple line after the corridor. So just over here click the simple lines, select an alignment or press enter key to select from this. Just enter key and just OK. So I will uncheck the pressure network because we do not need of this one. So after that we will just check of if the create simple line group and then OK, and then click by orientation there, change the left side. So okay, come here by range of station. So we will just change it up to 25 or 50. Also the right side of the simple line, so anyone along or tangent 20 meter, curves 20 meter, and spiral 20 meter. So just OK it and the line specify station long alignment, or just enter it. So the line are being created over here on the corridor, as you can see it is like 20 meter, 40 meter. So this is the method to how to create the simple line to get all 3D. So guys, thanks for watching, and so in the next tutorial I will show you to how to create section views. So please subscribe my channel for more video. And if anyone have any issue about my this video, then just comment right below. Thanks.